One of the first things to know when searching the library catalog and article databases is that, unlike Google, they don't understand natural language searches very well. An example of a natural language search is entering your entire research question, "What is the effect of tattoos on a job search?" in the search box. Library article databases tend to be literal, so they look for articles with every single word in your search statement. What is the effect of tattoos on a job search? Instead, you'll want to search for keywords, which are the most important words in your research question. Using our example, the keywords would be tattoos and job search. Tattoos and job search are the keywords you'll search for in the catalog and databases. An additional important step before searching is to begin a list of synonyms and related terms for the keywords you've identified. Let's brainstorm for a minute to start a list for our example. For tattoos, we might come up with body art or scarification. For job search, we might use the words employment, career, job, profession. Generating a list of synonyms and related terms can save you time when you begin to search the library catalog and article databases. Different databases may use different terms to describe the same subject, or they may simply use different terms for a concept than you've used in your research question. If your search gets very few or even no results, you can try one of your other keywords. Searches using our list of words might look like tattoos and job search, tattoos and employment, tattoos and career, body art and employment, scarification and career, and so on. An important thing to remember is that searching isn't an exact science. Try different combinations of keywords to see what kinds of results you get. If you don't get many results, or the articles you find seem to be off topic, try a different combination of keywords. In the course of searching, you'll discover that some terms will give you more results than others. And as you search, you'll discover new terms you can add to your list of keywords. Having a list of potential keywords will save you time and help you find the best sources for your topic. In summary, use keywords as your search terms, not natural language. Make a list of potential keywords, including synonyms and related terms, and add to the list as you discover more terms in your search. Finally, try different combinations of keywords as you search. If you have questions about search terms or any other aspect of your search, remember librarians are happy to help, online or in person.